Let's see if this thing picks up anything. Nope, can't tell what's going on there. Yeah, you gotta do this at night, I think. Yeah, I can't see anything here. No, I don't know. What does this mean? Like, there's the top entrance. Yeah, it's not easy. Okay, you can kind of see. Like, I don't know. Where's the cluster? I guess. Yeah, I guess the cluster's in the bottom right there, or in the top, right? It's not down there in the bottom. Hold on. See that? You almost have to take your hand out of it, put your hand in it, and then for that second that it's recalibrating, you can see where the heat is. Right there on the top. See? All right, there's a trick. Let's try this one. I'll do the same trick. Put my hand in there. Take my hand out of it. And you can see. I bet you these bees are down below, though. Yeah, yeah. You can kind of see it here. Yeah, you can see the cluster right there below that cork, that little thing that's poking out. See that? So that's okay. That's where they're in a good spot. Let's try this one. This is my strong hive. At least the strongest one I have in Flat Rock. And see, take a look. Oh yeah, see that? Right in the bottom. That's cool. I think that's how it operates. Let's see here. Block it out. Oh yeah, you can see they're on the top then. Oh, this is cool. I think this is working because they are on the top. So I know that's a nice little trick. And yeah, you can see where the heat comes in at first. It's sort of, now this one has got the top box is completely empty. It's just an empty super. Let's see. Yeah, you can see the clusters up top. That's cool. All right, it's kind of working. And this top is the, most of these hives have just a ventilation rim up top. But you can see here, oh, okay, it's starting to work now. So if I go like this and go, doop. Yeah, you can see the heat right there at the top. Because you see this here is the inner cover. That's the top of the hive right there. Oh, actually, no, it's not. This is the top. Sorry. So that's the... Okay. Anyway, so yeah, they're definitely... Yeah, that... Anyway, cool. So my thermal imaging camera does work. And I can kind of see where the bees are clustering. Cool.